Delray Beach Tennis Center with the following bouts set in the Cruiserweight division with 4 3-minute rounds of action. Introducing first to my left, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands at 5 feet, 8 inches tall, wearing the white trunks with the pink trim. He weighed in at 183 pounds and fighting out of Aiken, South Carolina. He is Javier. And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner. He stands at 5 feet, 11 inches tall, wearing the black trunks with the red camouflage trim. He weighed in at 175.2 pounds and fighting out of Miami, Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, Robert Daniels.
Person in the back. Yourself at all times. Right? Good. Are you going to be good?
Hey guys, what the fuck is going on?
He learned the first time.
Come on, right at him.
Ain't nothing to celebrate yet.
Shot, right? You know, you don't just throw on a whole bunch of shots. You just throw on all of them.
Let's go,
coach.
Let's go. Because
they can't interfere with the corner.
I'm sorry.
Let's go, Robert. Let's go.
Don't let him touch you.
There you go. Go between it.
Take it,
bro. Gotta break it up.
Let me get some more poses.
See some fights, look pretty, take some photos.
Ladies and gentlemen, and Burgos, the fight at 42 number two, your winner, the DK, and the red corner.
Thank you.
What up, cuz?
Ladies and gentlemen, in between fights, don't forget to check out all of our great sponsors and action going on outside in the concourse, as we've got a lot of great things going on in addition to boxing. So make sure to check out all of our great sponsors and events going on right out there in the concourse in between fights.